Well, I've had a couple of people ask me about the airplane I was using for my camera plane. Using a DX7 Spectrum radio. Real basic, just a half-inch sheet of foam. I've got a couple of runners here, some grooves formed in here for where the camera fits in. It's not in there now, it's doing the filming. Spectrum receivers under here. On this one I've got a 10x5 prop on it, so carrying the camera no problem. One of the G-Force, which is also the Long Max 2200 25C free cell with a little Mag 8 25 amp speed control. And what have I got in here? We got the Bluebird BMS 380 servos. So let's throw it up in the air and see what it does. They'll climb no problem. No power, just coming in. Give a little bit of power and it's back in the air. Right now I'm at half throttle. Just easing around. Like I said, it performs just about the same with the camera in it. I use a touch more throttle. Very, very controllable, even with the wind gusting right now. We'll try that one again without the crash, hopefully. Oh, I typically land it. Come in. And that's it, that's all I'm wearing.